I love painting. In the last 3 years, I've been traveling all around the world for painting. For me, painting on a big wall is like painting on a paper. It's a more heavy work, but if you see from the distance, it's like on a paper. The architecture could be a good mix between art and a real job. After I graduated in architecture, so I started to some shows to paint somewhere, and the people start to have a lot of interest in what I was doing at the same time. In this case, the inspiration comes from my everyday life. The kids, for me, is a character. And I choose the kids because they are the most pure part of the human being. For example, for a children, this can be an UFO or a swimming pool empty. I really love it. It was something that disconnect my brain completely from the context and concentrate in something else, a kind of meditation. This wall in Santiago, I remember I was with my girlfriend, she was helping me. It was 9 in the evening. At a certain point, the machine stopped from one side and we remained blocked at the 9th floor. The building was an office building, so everything was closed there. There was a 11th store, maybe, with the windows. We tried to knock at a window, but nobody answered. I remember that we had to climb from the crane to a window at maybe 40 meters, 25 meters. It was scary. When I came here the first time in Shanghai, it was like living into my art pieces, with the highways, big buildings, roads up, down, millions of people moving all around the city. It was every 24 hours a day living city. Love about Shanghai more is the contrast that is between the contemporary city, people doing really traditional things under big skyscraper. It tricks me. It's really amazing. I always love to come back here because China is something that you're not gonna find anywhere else in the world. So when you go away from here, you start to missing everything you're doing. Because I'm painting something in the street and I want the people, they can stop and think about something, can see it and enjoy and watch it every day. The fact that I am into a context, into a urban context, to give something to the people,